वेलकम टू दिस 360 डिग्री वर्चुअल रियलिटी टूर ऑफ ताजमहल। ताजमहल इज सिचुएटेड इन आगरा, उत्तर प्रदेश स्टेट इन इंडिया। दिस वीआर टूर इज वेरी इंटरेक्टिव, वेयर यू कैन क्लिक ऑन द प्लस साइन टू नो मोर अबाउट द ताजमहल एंड सी द इमेजेस एंड वीडियोज। Apart from this, you can also check your knowledge by attending inbuilt assessments. To move towards the Taj Mahal or back, click on the black arrow. So let's start. This is Darwaza-e-Roza, also known as the Great Gate. It is the main gateway to the Charbagh Gardens leading towards the Taj Mahal Mausoleum. Rotate the screen to see around. Opposite to the Great Gate, there is a way to go to the forecourt or Jilai Khana. Click on the plus button to know more about the place. Black arrow to move forward. This is the entrance of the Great Gate. You can see the architecture on the gate. Click on the plus sign to see the detailed layout of the Taj Mahal complex. Rotate the screen to see around and click the arrow to move forward. Now you have the first glimpse of the Taj Mahal Mausoleum. Taj Mahal was built between 1631 and 1648 by order of the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in the memory of his favorite wife Mumtaz Mahal. Rotate the screen to see around. Click on the plus button to know more about the place and black arrow to move forward. This place is the Charbagh, means a garden divided into four parts. Elsewhere, the garden is laid out with avenues of trees and fountains. Rotate the screen to see around. Click on the plus button to know more about the place and black arrow to move forward. Click on the hand button for self-assessment. This is Taj Mahal Mausoleum, which is the central focus of the entire complex. It is a large and made up of white marble structure standing on a square length. Click on the plus sign to know more about the place. Rotate the screen to see around and click the arrow to move forward. Now, you can click on the left arrow to move towards the mosque or click the right arrow to move towards the guest house. Taj Mahal consists of a symmetrical building with an yuan, that is an arc-shaped doorway, topped by a large dome and finial. Move the screen to see the mosque on the opposite side. Click the arrow to move forward. See the beauty of the Taj Mahal. Rotate the screen to see the fountains between the mosque and Taj Mahal Mausoleum. Click the arrow to move forward. The four minarets frame the tomb, one on each corner of the lint facing the charm-fed corners. You can see the river Jamuna at the left side. Rotate the screen to see around. Click on the arrow to move forward towards the guest house. Inside the main mausoleum, the main chamber houses the false sarcophagi of Mumtaz Mahal and Shah Jahan. The actual grave are at a lower level. Rotate the screen to see the guest house or Mehman Khana. Click on the plus sign to know more about and click on the arrow to go back towards the great gate. I hope you like the virtual tour. Thank you.